Don Cook was an honor guard member. He was a special honor guard. Not only is he our fellow veteran, he's our fellow teammate. We know how much Don loves God. We're here to celebrate and honor and tell you how much he loved his country. And by doing that, we have a poem that was written by a fellow veteran, a Marine, who saw action while he was in the military, and he felt compelled enough to write this poem. And it's simply called The Veteran. It is the veteran, not the preacher, who has given us the freedom of religion. It is the veteran, not the reporter, who has given us the freedom of press. It is the veteran, not the poet, who has given us the freedom of speech. It is the veteran, not the campus organizer, who has given us the freedom of assembly. It is the veteran, not the politician, who has given us the right to vote. It is the veteran who salutes the flag. It is the veteran who serves beneath the flag. It is the veteran whose coffin is draped by the flag. It is the veteran who has and will protect this great country. On behalf of the President of the United States, a grateful nation, and all his fellow veterans, thank you for sharing him with us. Thank you. It's an honor. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be doing our honoring through our rifle salute. It's very loud. If you have hard hearing, sensitive hearing, and the children, you might want to cover your ears. If you are a fellow veteran, please join us in saluting during our taps. First responders, please, all first responders, join us in saluting. It would be such an honor. Captain of the Honor Guard, salute our fallen comrade. These shells have come out of our rifles in honor of Don, and we'd like you to have this as a memory. Keep saying it. I've chosen a special poem to read today. Thank you.